I got in just in time because got to see the things. I was like, well, that's cool. And then it made me dance, and I was like, oh, that's cool. Now I gotta wait till 3 to see that again. That's great. Oh shoot, I should have looked at that earlier. I just placed it that low because I wanted to make sure he saw it and didn't think I was just building up to jump off. Darn it! Oh my god, thank you.
Thank you.
I'm just gonna do this. Oh, I know what skin to pick. Okay, I guess I'm keeping that. Can't really change it. That's the skin and dance that I used when High Explosives came out, and they had the guided missile. Then there was a lot of games that I won, a lot. I even just did by myself, going against squads, and still won. Sure, I didn't attack everybody. Still won. I didn't even need a camp. I was just like running around. Wow. So like the I wanted to get only the skin, not like a whole bundle, but the whole bundle is like 2,400. Catch myself. Alright, you know, I'm not landing that spot anymore because all that gives me is grenade launchers and that's not useful. I'm landing tilted! Never mind, not tilted. I'm tempted to go there, but nah.
Thank you.
I was gonna leave that guy alone, but I heard footsteps, and then I heard that thing get pulled out his quad. And I immediately knew he was ready for combat. That sucks. Yeah, I guess I should have killed him when I had the chance, cause just made me waste mats. That's all this guy really did. I'm not going over there. I should be good now. All right, what did I miss? You gonna go there? I remember I left that down there. I don't remember this. Thank somebody, there's no impulses or anything like that, cause I would really love for them to come up here and me to impulse them off. Right. Oh, no, wait. I think it's that whole squad versus me. Should start collecting mats for the fight. I was surprised nobody had shot me or anything like that. So it's me, it's a 3v1. See if I could still win this like before. Probably won't, but I mean I've done it before, but I also had the guide to help me. Wait, no, it's a 1v2. Don't wanna do what Alex did last in season 1. That was not me, okay? That was Alex, 100% Alex. Just can't let them be up here with me. No, don't rift away. I've gotta make sure I know where they are. RPG over there, should I risk it? Nope. Not gonna do that. Wait, I gotta get ready for this. Actually not what I was planning, but okay. Oh yeah, it's fixed now. Yeah, it's fixed now, finally. Didn't, like, she saw I was glitching out.